something for my godson Elijah and a little girl named Corinne. Some say the blacker the better, the sweeter the juice. I say the darker the flesh and the deeper the roots. I give a holler to my sister's own welfare. Tupac kids, if don't nobody else care. And I know they like to beat you down a lot. When you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. But please don't cry, dry your eyes, never let up. Forgive but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. And when he tells you you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if you can't learn to love you, you should leave him. Cause sister, you don't need him. And I ain't trying to gas you up, I just call him how I see. You know what makes me unhappy? That when brothers make babies and leave a young mother to be a pet. And since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman. I wonder why we take from my women while we...
What's up, everybody? We have Black Voices for Trump, South Florida headquarters. Introduce yourself to everybody.
Hello, everyone. I am Lester Goodman. I am over the South Florida region of Black Voices for Trump, representing the RNC. That's who I work for, Republican National Committee. And I am happy to meet you guys, man. Like, oh, this is exciting. This is, I can't wait. And as you guys can see, they got the shirt on, sleeves cut off, hard work, boots on, yeah. Boots on the ground. Everything is symbolism, representing the president, right and correct.
I agree with you on that. The one side knows how to use identity politics. We don't. We do not.
Hey.
Thank you. Oh, there it is. This is Michael. That's Michael.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Michael. Nice to meet you.
And this is Kay. This is the Kennedy right here.
How are you?
You too.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm blessed.
You going to win, right?
Yeah, we winning right now. We all fundraising. We got more
support. Oh, we're talking. Hey, what's happening?
Hey, trust me.
There you go.
The Navy man in the house.
How you doing? I'm Michael, the Black man, Blacks for Trump, with the winning ticket here. We got Joe Collins, my brother from another mother. He's in California. He's gonna beat the living hell out of Maxine Waters, the liver lip lady from London. And you got my true sister, Carl Spaulding, who's getting ready to whoop Debbie Wasserman Devil. I mean, Schultz, what's his name? Schultz? Debbie Wasserman Devil Schultz. And it's gonna be one hell of a whooping there. And I want you to know that Blacks for Trump is with these two all the way. You understand? And they're gonna win by about 85% to 95%. You're lying! No, I'm telling the truth, okay? Blacks for Trump, baby.
And in District 23, incumbent Debbie Wasserman Schultz is the easy winner of the Democratic primary, defeating Jennifer Perlman by a more than 2-1 margin. On the Republican side, in District 23, it appears that registered nurse Carla Spaulding is the winner in an extremely tight primary there. If these results hold, she'll go on to face Debbie Wasserman Schultz in November.
Okay, we've been tallying the results off of the official Broward and Miami websites, and what it's showing now is that 99% of the vote is in. So what we see now is not going to change, and the results show that the victor is Carla Spaulding.
First, I want to say thank you to all of you for coming. I am so delighted that we won, and it's been a very long and hard road, and they've worked countless hours. I remember Jason still at night, 3, 4, 5 in the morning, he's texting me, still having conversations, and we still have to be up by 7 in the morning. So he's from California, and he came a long way
to
I just want to say thank you to all the donors and all the supporters and all the voters that has made this possible. Thank you. We're looking forward now to go right after Debbie Wasserman Schultz.
Let's
go. We have
to
get that seat.
Let's
go. We don't have a choice right now. This is where we are, and we have to make the changes, and it starts right here.
That's
right. So see you all in the general.
I'm heading for the pen. I try to find my friends, but they're blowing in the wind. Last night, my buddy lost his whole family. It's gonna take the man in me to conquer this insanity. It seems the rain will never let up. I try to keep my head up and still keep from getting wetter.
for the youth, and the truth is it ain't no hope for the future. And then they wonder why we crazy. I blame my mother for turning my brother into a crack baby. We ain't meant to survive, cause it's a setup. And even though you're fed up, you gotta be your head. On their own. I know it's kind of rough and you're feeling all alone. Daddy's long gone and he left you by your lonesome. Thanks the Lord for my kids, even if nobody else want them. Cause I think we can make it, in fact, I'm sure. And if you fall, stand tall or come back for more. Cause ain't nothing worse than when your son wants to know why his daddy don't love him no more. You can't complain, you was dealt this hell of a hand without a man feeling helpless. Because it's too many things for you to. Inside, but outside you're looking fierce. While the tears is rolling down your cheek, your daddy hoping things don't all fall this week. Cause if it did, you couldn't take it. And don't blame me, I was given this world, I didn't make it. And now my son's getting older and